rich chocolate and full-bodied beer combine in this enticing brownie made the savory way. Preheat the oven to 350 degrees. Grease a 9 by 13 inch baking dish. In a bowl, combine the brownie mix, beer, eggs, and canola oil. Mix until smooth. Pour into the baking dish and bake for about 25 minutes or until a toothpick inserted 1 inch from the edge comes out clean. For the best results, allow the brownies to cool before cutting. Enjoy your rich, full-bodied Guinness brownies made the savory way.